Oh, I'm used to it.
I'm sure you are.
I did not want that. Yep, I'm very used to it.
I'm hard to understand for my jockey lot.
Oh, you. Oh yeah, I gotta keep moving, I forgot.
But that would be a great idea to do.
Movement is very important in fighting games.
Absolutely, because standing still don't work for nobody.
Round three. Alright. Let's go, Ryu.
Haha. Uh-huh. Put you in the jetpack.
Yep. I'm immensely predictable and I know this.
Okay. Advice. Stop jumping so much.
Okay.
Learn your normals and you have to understand like what's good.
I know this is good. Crouching medium.
What things? And also getting punched in the face. Stop matching buttons. You're not even anywhere close to him. Why are you pressing buttons?
Because, you know, I hear that about the jumping often. Like, I jump way
too much. Look, one, you're nowhere close to him, so there's no reason to press anything. Because he has a move that can hit. If he hits you with that move on counter hit, it's going to combo. So, relax with the random matching.
Okay.
And you have to know what buttons combo from medium punch. So you can't just medium punch and be like, all right, I hit medium punch and then do nothing.
You're right, though. I know what I can combo from.
Okay, now he's gonna beat your ass with that.
Uh-oh.
When she beats trigger, he's like, freaking everything combos with her.
Yep, okay. That wasn't too bad. I jumped a lot. I jumped a lot, but...
A whole bunch. Like, I would have swore Ryu had wings the way you stayed in the air.
I get told about that very often.
Okay, let's see if Elgato is working now.
Yep, it's you!
Wait, I can't... Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, now I can see. I couldn't see anything, that's why.
Oh, the fight hasn't started yet.
Oh, this man brought the skin out for me. What? Let's go. Bye down.
Bye
down. Bye down.
Bite down. Bite down.
Yeah. You all know the song Lockjaw?
No, I do not.
It's alright. I'm going to put you on one day. But not today because I don't feel like being your friend.
Round one. Fight.
Wow. So offensive.
Cool, me?
Yeah, with the attacks, I mean. That kind of
Well,
offensive.
That's because Ryu is a... I mean, not Ryu. Ken is a... The rushdown person, like he's very rushed down, so you gotta be. It's just that I don't know how I'm doing half the time with him. Oh, good shit. I'll give you that. Go ahead, take that. Nope. This recording is bullshit. This is just bad. I gotta turn the music off or something.
Round 2. Fight.
I jumped myself right back in the position I didn't want to be in. Fuck.
I feel you.
Okay. Fuck. I freaking lucha jump to fight me. room.
Oh,
you can
cancel that?
Cancel what?
Her ready?
Her what?
Her ready cross-up move.
Oh yeah, no, that's definitely canceled because it's a charge. So until you let go, she doesn't release it. So in the midst of it, you can cancel it.
Oh, good to know.
Bite down.
Bite down.
Is it hard to understand because my jaw key lock?
Let's do this. Crap, what rap songs do I know? I forgot.
You don't know any songs now.
Yes, I do.
You know no kind of hip hop, Mel. None.
Yes, I do. I know.
None.
I know some Aaliyah songs.
Oh my gosh, Aaliyah has been passed for like how long? God bless her soul.
Very long time, I know.
Ryu, go beyond the battle.
Be off the battle. I need to learn camera for this game.
Rashid, I'm summoning a storm.
Who? Why are you doing this to me? Back to Poison's theme.
And the funny thing is, just as you said that, I read the tweet. Second, you said the same thing.
Fight.
No. Tell me when to go.
Oh wow, he's fast.
Oh yeah, extremely. But he doesn't have many punish options, really.
Okay. I whore medium.
He's very gimmicky, and he has ridiculous cross-ups.
Sweep?
Don't sweep him, please, for the love of God, don't sweep him.
Okay, don't sweep the man. All right.
I mean, don't sweep him. Like, if you're both like, I know how you like to do when your primary move is to sweep. Don't do that. You can fight him long range because his fireballs is ass.
Okay.
But you're not too far away.
I'm trying.
There you go. See, look. I told you, long range, you can win against him. But
all right.
He's gonna want to be in your face at all times. That's where he.
Yikes.
Nope.
Right over his head. I need to stop doing that. I was told about that too.
Get some. Guarantee if you get some space on him, he's gonna expect you to fireball, and you can kind of with a show you can.
Oh right.
Guarantee it.
Oh, I'm busy now. Oh, that's cool. Cool move.
What his spin?
Yeah.
The way that works, it's a fireball motion, but you have to mash it for you to do the complete animation. Or if you just do that, the input, it won't work.
Thanks, Ryu. His hands are so huge.
Get through space.
I know. Okay, he's jumping because I'm not punishing him.
Yes, all he's gonna keep doing is jumping at you.
Darn it, that was supposed to be an SRK. I get spinnied.
You know, you have a normal that can punish jumps too, right?
Yeah, I know. Oh, crap.
Oh my gosh. It's over.
It's not over yet? That was supposed to be an SRK, by the way.
Really? Listen, looking at the fireball for me. And rip. Yep, there we go.
Round four.
That was supposed to be SRK too, daggone it.
Please, yo, he's gonna keep jumping at you. Please punish you.
There, that's there.
Without using Shoryuken.
There.
No, don't use Shoryuken. Yes, use that. No, get some space, because he's gonna keep... Oh my god.
This is hard. Just... Oh, I could have SRK'd after that.
Please. Oh my god. What are you doing?
I'm failing. Darn it!
So hard.
Darn it! I want to sweep him. I missed.
Don't sweep him!
Oh, it didn't come out! It didn't come out.
Oh, he's just jumping at you again. I don't understand how you won that. I don't even know how you won.
Because I kept pressing his crouching... his crouching spears. Can I throw? Aww. I want to throw after that. No!
Can you jump? No.
Alright.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh! Oh no!
Oh my god.
I walked into the spinning.
That fireball should have been a V trigger into charged fireball, just so you know that.
It's Fierce and Roundhouse, right?
What, for the V trigger?
Yeah.
What is V trigger? I think V trigger is heavy punch, heavy kick.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I never use it.
All right, it's two things you need to learn, especially with Ryu. V reversal and how to V trigger trap into his unblockable fireball.
Yeah, I've heard about that unblockable fireball.
Yes, because when you knock him down, not with a sweep maybe, but probably with a shuriken, but okay, maybe with a sweep. When you knock him down, the instant you connect with that sweep, you V-trigger, and then you light fireball, and you hold that until he releases it. Because when he wakes up, he's gonna be forced to either block it. He can't jump it. So he's going to be forced to block it, and it's going to break his guard. And then from there, you can follow up. No! F you! I know how much stun your fucking your V-trigger puts. On people.
Oh, is she easy?
That's not a play or the
to play as
kinda. Cause a lot of her moves, like her fireballs are short, but it makes good traps into her command grabs.
Oh.
Cause she's like what Abel was, but with the fireball.
Oh, okay. What was he doing?
I don't know. He's playing games. Fuck! Bane trapping me! This isn't anime, bro. You can't jump and guard.
You're calling me.
Round 3. Fight!
Walked right into that one. You seen that shit coming.
What the? What kind of cross up?
I don't even know. That shit had me confused. This shit.
Jab? Before the V-trigger?
For me or her?
On her.
Probably. I mean, I feel like Laura.
What? There was some static. Sly, where'd you go?
It's go time. Let's do this.
Learn her buttons first. Like I said, her fireballs in her, like, the way her fireballs mix into her normals and her command grabs are really good. She's in top tier, but she's alright. Actually, on my, if you check on my chat on my YouTube, I have a video for her, for a kill combo for her.
Oh, okay. I read it. I wonder if he's using Miranda Solet. He probably is.
I wouldn't be surprised. Pretty cocky bastard, Nikali. Yeah, he's being really random right now. He's just going through characters.
You're the only option.
Round one.
Fight. I don't know what this dude can do.
Nikali?
Yeah.
Stay far away. That's all I can tell you. Stay far away.
Ow.
And he has a number of ground pounds, so be careful of that. So he plays somewhat like Viper.
Oh no.
But when he V triggers, he's the best character in the game.
Shoot.
So he probably won't need to V trigger against you. The only time he needs to V trigger is when his health is low.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I still have it, okay. I'm so late.
What, you don't know you keep your meter?
Yeah.
Nice job, bro.
You can't block the oath, man. Oh.
Time for another alcoholic beverage.
Oh no, Sly. Shoot, I need to move. No. Yes, oh no.
Why oh no?
Cause, oh crap, I'm dirty. Alcohol. Oh,
hello.
Body.
It's a Friday night.
So?
My.
Think of your organs. Your organs, why? Yes.
What have my organs ever done for me?
Keep you alive, maybe. You know that little thing. Oh crap! Don't flow chart. React, woman. Ouch. Yay, I did something. I'm hungry.
You should have ordered pizza at Stuffed Crust Pizza.
I had that earlier, and it didn't fill me up.
What? You selfish bastard.
You wanted me to tell you I had some pizza so you could eat some? Is that it?
Yes!
I'm supposed to email it to you.
Look, it's Stuffed Crust. It makes its way, okay?
Ooh.
It makes its way.
Oh, that's smart. I like that smart.
You know what? You're just jealous because I had jerk chicken.
Oh, I don't think I've had that before.
No, what?
Yeah.
You're definitely not black.
I don't like fried chicken either.
This is not fried chicken. This is jerk chicken.
Yeah, but I haven't had any of that. None of it. No oxtail.
What about Big Mac and cheese?
Oh yeah, I've had that.
Big, not Mac, not Kraft Mac and cheese.
Oh no,
Big
not Kraft
Mac and cheese.
Yes, from scratch. Oh. Yes, I have had it. Yeah.
Out of the oven.
Yes.
Okay, so all you need is some cayenne pepper.
Oh god.
That is literally spice without that much heat. For UBI. Fight. Okay. Yeah. Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to do as soon as I finish getting my ass beat. Okay.
places.
Alright, so where was that? Okay. Take that, right? After you make that, make sure you add a good amount of butter. Then you add some cayenne pepper. You don't need too much since you don't like too spicy. Cayenne, garlic powder, onion powder, and that's it. That's all you need for that.
Okay.
And last but not least, the broccoli. Make sure you make a shitload of broccoli. Okay?
Okay.
With the broccoli, it's really easy. All you need is a pot, the chicken broth, fill the pot with the chicken broth, throw the broccoli in there, let it boil to a good consistency. After that, you strain it, and then you encase it with cheese and all the other seasonings I gave to you.
The cayenne.
If you
want
to add cayenne, you can add cayenne. You don't have to add the cayenne. The cayenne is not necessary. Because nobody likes spicy broccoli. That's just retarded.
Okay, just to make sure I got it, can you send me a message for it?
For those oh my are... god. I will fight you.
Round one. Fight. Just in case. Oh, Cammy, I love
you. I'll send it to you later.
Alright.
If I forget, remind me.
Okay. Oh, that's unpunishable?
It's a very simple meal. You literally cannot F this up. If you do, I don't even know what to tell you at this point.
That I shouldn't be cooking. I should not be in the kitchen, and I know this. But I keep trying.
It's good to keep trying. The one thing is, the main thing is about cooking is, it's literally just a, how can you say it? It's an experiment.
Oh, what the?
Everything you cook is an experiment. So you don't know what you'll get until after you eat it.
Okay. Round two. At least I haven't gotten sick from my own cooking in a while.
That's good. Oh, wait, in a while? What the f-
Since college.
Mel. Oh my gosh, Mel, but...
What is he doing? Ouch.
Where are your parents from?
Maryland.
Okay, I understand.
They can't cook either.
Yeah, I know. That's why I understand.
Why?
They're from Maryland.
Maryland has good food. Unlike up here.
Yeah, that you go out and buy.
Yeah.
That's the problem.
Doing? Ah! Well, my mom, she could never cook.
Oh my god.
She would always
burn
stuff.
Look at you! Mel with the B&B!
I failed.
With the B&B!
Ah,
oh, wait, you're not playing Cammy?
No.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, I got people mixed up. I thought that was you with the B. I was like, oh, snap! That looks way too clean!
I would be playing her.
He's gonna see,
if
it's gonna be medium punches all day. It's gonna be medium punches all day.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Stop jumping, because it's not gonna help you.
Okay, this is hard. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Cammy, I love you.
Bup. Well.
Oh no, Ryu, BB.
BB, don't you mean GG?
No. It's short for baby. Ryu, baby.
No, just GG. Because all you can say at this point is good game, buddy. Good game.
I'm not saying GG's yet. It's not over.
Good game. Ooh, who is messaging you in the middle of a game?
Two people.
No.
Oh, he's back to
you. Supposed to be focusing.
I'm focused.
What you should be focused on is learning how to damn cook. I'm trying to give you advice over here.
Yeah. And I'm gonna try the thing with the broccoli, especially.
The chicken broth and broccoli?
Yeah, because I've never thought of that.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Let's see, what else I could teach you? Ooh, I could teach you a famous Caribbean, dish. Straight out of my country.
Okay.
But I'm afraid you might fuck it up.
Well, I'm afraid of that too. But I want to try.
All right, I'll teach. Do you know how to make rice now?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, for 20, 25 minutes. Yes.
Okay. Here's how the meal is. Basically, this meal, everything is made in the same pot.
Oh. Oh.
You can handle it.
It's kind of like gumbo. Okay.
Okay. No, it's not gumbo. Don't disrespect me.
I've never made gumbo. My husband.
I will teach you how to make an island dish.
Okay. Okay. Please.
Palau.
Palau. Palau. Okay.
Palau with peas and chicken. Here's how it's made. Okay.
Okay.
Pay very close attention.
Please write it down.
First. I'm not writing it down. Oh, snap. Oh, everything is broken. Hello?
No, nothing.
Anyway.
Okay. Oh, crap. You're gonna tell me now. I'm going to try to write it. Oh, he left. Well. Yeah. You and me, Zach.
Let's go. Alright, so, alright. Here's the meal. This is very easy.
Okay.
And yet very hard all at the same time. So okay. First, you have your meat. Of course, you clean and season your meat as you're supposed to.
Season right? The meats, yeah.
Alright. Then you also need peas and rice. Alright? Okay.
Peas, rice.
The preferred peas to use would be either kidney beans or pigeon peas. Best peas to use for this meal.
Kidney beans and what else?
Red kidney beans or pigeon peas.
Pigeon peas, okay.
So, what you do is, in the pot, you put oil down.
Okay.
Wait. Let's finish the match first, and I'll tell you the rest of the information.
Round one. Fight.
What are you doing?
I'm doing a Mel.
Don't do a Mel. Oh crap, we got teleporting. Roll back. Ouch. Don't do it, Mel. It's forbidden. Oh crap. At least I blocked it. I blocked. Good for me. You are straight up teleporting, Fly.
Well, not teleporting on my side. Somebody's lagging. It ain't me.
I'm sure it's me. I'm not the only one who uses the connection around this time of night. Oh,
and I'm the only one in my house, so can't be me.
I'm sure it's not you.
Oh, yeah, oh. You're teleporting now, buddy.
Oh, snap, you straight up. That came out of nowhere. That was like an instant move. Like you were doing a fireball and then the sweep came out of nowhere.
That's exactly what life is, man. Life sometimes is a sweep that comes out of nowhere.
You are teleporting, dude. I need to stop doing that. Oh, I can V-trigger. Oh wait, no, I can't. Yes, I can. Oh yeah, I gotta start pressing a button on wake up. Derp.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
I need to option select the throw something.
I don't even know how to option select. I gotta learn that. That's something I have to learn. It's good.
Oh, I got it. Okay. Thank you for punishing me for doing that.
No problem.
Crap. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot! Okay, let me try it. Oh! I didn't re-trigger properly. I'm a screw. Oh, there we go.
Oh yeah, no, random re-trigger out of nowhere. That's a good idea. Oh my god. See, look. It is just a little off. The timing's just a little off.
Okay.
You almost got it.
I understand now. Thank you, Sly.
Just whatever.
Are you smiling, Sly?
No, no. That's the last thing I'm doing at this point, is smiling.
It sounds like you are. See, look, you're confident.
I cannot. I just can't. Oh my god.
I have to live with myself.
Thank God you have to live with yourself. I can't live with you.
Wow, thanks. Thank you. If
you
stand
in my way, you're welcome. I don't think I can spend day after day teaching you how to cook.
Aww. Ouch. Okay, I should punish more.
You should punish a lot.
Darn it. I gotta stop doing that.
I don't know what made you think a Shoryuken would have been a good idea. Fireball, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm a nerd. Proud of it. You're darn too.
You should be. Oh god, I do. Thank you. I need more meter. Hey, oh. Ooh.
Oh yeah, I can do this. You're totally gonna jump over it.
Yeah, of course, because it's freaking full screen fireball.
Yeah, I know. But I need to work on the V trigger. Round two. Oh, he didn't mean to pick Rashid.
No, he picked Rashid by accident.
Yeah.
So what do you say about me? Do you tell him I'm your best friend?
I'm gonna tell him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna tell him.
Sure you are.
I am. Come on, you were fighting my buddy, Sly. Wait, that's
not your
girl.
Buddy. I thought I was your best friend. Okay, you know, I don't have feelings. Thank you.
Oh my goodness,
Sly. No, I understand.
Oh my
I'll
goodness,
be buddy.
Thank
you.
But that's still
you.
A friend.
Just call me buddy. Just call me buddy.
Didn't you call me buddy earlier?
When?
You don't remember. You called me buddy at least 3 times.
I don't remember that.
You
I remember saying
did.
Buddy as a term of endearment, but not literally.
Well, Sly, that's what you feel.
Mm-hmm. Nope, you can't turn against me. Sorry, not me. Wrong guy. Let me know how that worked out for you there, okay, buddy?
You see? Oh, Sly.
Sure.
I'm not a jerk. I'm a noob, and I'm a nerd.
And a geek?
Yeah. I am. Take this! Ouch! Let's see, I'm learning, right? I didn't mean
semi.
To jump. Darn it, Ryu. I'm sorry.
What was that Tatsu for?
I was trying something
I mean,
different.
It wasn't a bad Tatsu because it wasn't punishable, but it wasn't a good one. I mean, no, it was for meter, so you can consider that to be for meter. How did I not? Okay, whatever.
It was the game. Blame the game. Ouch! Ouch! This is Sly's revenge. I'm sorry, Sly. You don't have to punish
me. I just want my meter back. I just want my meter back. That's all. So you have to understand that move that he does.
Yeah.
He steals your meter. So remember that.
Oh.
So if you think you're gonna wake up with an EX, it's not gonna happen because you just got your meter robbed.
Ah. Oh, he does. He steals meter.
I don't have time for this. Round 4. Fight. Down you go. All on.
But. Okay, I didn't jump. Good for me. But I whiffed.
fighting the urge to not jump, huh?
Yeah, yes, it's very difficult. It's always difficult. Because I don't know what else to do. Oh, I can do this!
Yeah, be like I said, be careful of the spacing that you use your Tatsu. But I know how you be.
How should I use it? Close or far? The light one.
Well, it depends on which one you're using.
The light one, the light one.
Well, make sure you're very far to use that light one. Because it doesn't go far, so it makes it harder to punish.
Ah! You just punished me for it, Spy. Excuse you.
Sorry.
Is that candy?
Alcoholic gas. What is what candy?
That it sounded like something being poured into a bowl. I need Voltron Season 2 already. I have so much more work to do.
What do you have left? What do you have to do now?
A lot.
Well, obviously. Because you already know the requests be coming in by the boatloads for you.
I got a commission that I need to finish. Actually, two I need to finish. Oh, three I need to finish. Oh, Judy! Heterochromia!
What?
Heterochromia!
I don't know what that means.
Different color eyes.
Oh. I wish I had different color eyes.
I love heterochromia. What was I saying? Oh yeah, and I got a lot of original stuff to do.
Okay. I still have to pose for your next mark for me.
Oh crud. Eh? Ugh, I need to be way more threatening.
Way more what?
Threatening.
You see what I mean about that move about her? It's not an overhead, which annoys me.
Daggone it. Shoot. Shoot, maybe I don't want her. Oh wait, you gotta pay for it. I cannot do that.
You don't technically have to pay for her. You could just be good at this game and then get her that way. Well, oh no, I lost vision! I can't see!
What happened? Your TV went out?
No, my capture card just went buggy.
Oh.
I can see now.
Oh, crud. Wait, you actually were able to stream this?
No, I'm not streaming, I'm recording.
Yeah.
Look who has a new hat. You do.
Yes, I do.
Man, knocked it right off your big head.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so her kick like that, what she does to get her resources, can absorb projectiles. Fun fact.
Oh, okay. Ouch! Wait, are you recording us talking too?
No. There's no vocals here. All this conversation stuff is very private. When it's being recorded, you getting your ass whooped.
Oh, that's fine. I'm used to that. Yeah, I see what you mean. No, Mel, stop chasing.
Yeah, so what makes... Yeah, see, when you do EX fireballs...
Yeah.
And... See, there you go. See, look, that's unblockable. I jumped into that one. But that was good. That was perfect. That was perfect.
Yay, see, you helped me out.
Thank God.
It's possible.
It's not impossible.
Darn it, I need to stop doing that. Ouch. Whoa, I didn't mean to jump, but okay.
Whoa, where did that come from?
Ow. Wow, me. Stop melling it. Burping.
For me?
Yeah, you. Cause I don't burp. Never.
Cause I keep drinking.
Round four.
Fight. Alcohol is everybody's best friend.
Oh, it's mine.
Well, it's my best friend.
It can be your best friend. I don't mind some wine during holidays. But
this Negro said some wine. Man up, please. Man up.
Ouch.
Good shit.
Ouch! I thought I was blocking. I was on it.
It's the overhead. You were blocking low, like you like to do.
Yeah, I do that so much, I know. Darn, I was trying to be tricky.
This is how it's supposed to
be. Are you drunk yet, Fly?
Yet? When have I not been drunk since we've been in this chat?
I don't know.
Oh, couldn't complete.
Ooh. Right between the legs.
That's what she said.
I didn't do it this time. Good for me.
Congratulations. You learned after the third time.
At least I learned. Oh crap. I didn't learn after that.
Right. What you have to remember is Jury wants her resources, not me. Wants it. Wrong fireball. I'm not that far away.
Alright.
I was literally mid-range, so you could have given me the medium or light punch for that one.
I did do the light.
You win.
That was the light?
Yeah.
That was way too fast to be light. No, way it's too the fast. One way up. Too fast to be light.
It's go time. Let's do this.
Pick up the phone, baby. I know you're on, baby.
You will be on the battle.
I really love you. Never like you big music. Keep my phone, baby. I know you're home, baby. I'll say this much, Mel. You have gotten better.
Awesome.
But I feel like you need to still work on a lot, especially your punishes.
Yeah.
In your optimal combos, you still don't know what's optimal in certain situations.
Nope.
Round one.
Never.
Fight!
Oh, why did that come out?
I don't know, but it did.
Uh-oh, are you teleporting again?
You got kicked in the face for it.
You are teleporting again. You didn't teleport last match. Or the one before, what happened? Connection, why? Ouch.
I know you're home, baby. I'm doing so, baby.
I did it.
I'm doing so, baby.
Round two. Fight.
What's a good way to earn fight money? Beat up Melon Street Fighter.
What? Then how do I earn fight money? I did not want that.
By winning.
No. Oh. I didn't want that hurricane kick. Whoa! Oh my goodness, I can't keep up.
What? Why don't you have Verizon? Tell me again.
Because I have Comcast.
Oh, okay, yeah. You know I can do something about that, though.
I don't know what happened. It was fine the last 2 months. No. Wait,
call Verizon and tell them you want that service, bro.
No.
It's cheap. You know how much I pay for my bill?
How?
My bill $150, bro.
What, really?
Yeah, mine is $150. That's two cable boxes I'm paying for. And 100, over 100 upload and download for my data.
How did you get that?
By getting Verizon?
Oh, wow. Oh my goodness, you keep teleporting! Oh jeez! I learned my lesson. I didn't do it this time. I didn't punish it.
No, you just got crutch countered. You're dead.
Ouch! My poor head!
So is this your last match?
Yeah.